Leon! Helena! Are you okay?
Yeah. For whatever reason, we're still alive.
We're cutting through the cemetery to reach the cathedral.
I guess there are worse things than chasing a dog through a cemetery.
Yeah, it could be chasing us.
Now let's get to that cathedral. Okay, we're in. Dad, you'd be doubling back for me.
You know, no. Meet me at the cathedral.
Thank you.
Man, you're a sight for sore eyes.
Thanks. You coming into this cathedral with me, or what? You got it. I see it! Hurry! Roger. Hello? I know someone's in there. Open up!
Are you crazy? Those things will kill us!
Look, it's just us. Hurry up and let us in. Get ready. Here comes company. Thank you. are you? Sorry, guys. We're not rescue workers.
There's a secret door by the altar that leads underground. But we need to find a way to open it.
You want to tell me what's down there?
It's better if I show you. There are stairs under this statue. It was open the last time I was here. Shit, what do we do?
Yeah, we'll figure something out. Let's take a look around. This isn't just part of the decor.
You're right. There's more here than meets the eye.
Son Marco, he's in the PSAA. You watch. He'll be here with the whole army any minute now.
Nothing. We must be missing something. The two motherly saints will reveal the path. Identical to the other one. Something tells me they're not just for show.
You got it.
Now we're getting somewhere.
I've had enough of these games. Let's go.
This is gonna get a little bit dicey.
We don't have time for this crap. This is gonna stop me. Just keep moving!
My thoughts exactly. Wouldn't want to miss out on all the fun.
Thank you.
Let's go.
Toll the five bells loud and clear, and thus the true path shall appear.
Nothing like a good centuries-old riddle. I have to figure it out.
That's all of them. Kind of feel bad shooting antiques. Did you hear that?
I hope it was a door. Come on.
Unleash this hell. Helena cable! Move away from it! Everyone, out of the way! We'll take care of it!
We have to do something! People are dying! Everyone, run!
Ready?
Yeah. You got it.
Wish I believed God were looking out for us right now, but I think we're on our own.
And the numbers on the doors are connected.
Got it.
Nice security system. You just have to punch in the numbers on the doors.
It's open. Let's go.
Remember this place. Deborah must be close.
Who?
Please be okay.
Oh.
Please, no. Thank God, it's not her. But where is she? Come on, where are you? She's not here either.
Who are we looking for?
Deborah, if you're here, give me a sign.
I'm getting kind of tired of you stringing me along. Are you gonna fill me in here or what?
I will, it's just... we're running out of time. Please, Leon, bear with me a little longer.
What is all this?
None of these were here 3 days ago.
Is this what you wanted to show me?
No. I thought...
What the hell did I just see, Ada?
So that woman or whatever. You know her?
Kind of. Yeah. Gotta do this again? Good work. Activate them one by one.
Why does everything have to be complicated?
This thing.
We gotta activate this thing.
Thank you. Why can't you fill me in yet?
Because you probably won't believe me. That's why I want to show you. And when I do, you'll have all the answers and proof for me.
So back at that lab, that tape.
What's the story on her anyway?
Look, if you want answers, you should be prepared to give a couple yourself.
You're right. It's only fair, I guess.
Okay, enough with the mystery. What the hell is going on here?
Let's just get her out of here. And then I'll tell you everything. I promise. Hang in there, sis.
You take care of her. Leave any hostiles to me. Caving in!
Leon, help!
At all. What the hell is going on?
Hunnigan, come in!
Damn it!
We're almost there. Deborah, stay with me, all right?
No! No, Deborah! No.
No. No, this can't be happening.
Like you've seen a ghost.
Ada, what the hell is going on here?
It's complicated. This isn't the time or the place. These walkways won't hold. We need to get to the lower levels.
I'm so sorry, Deborah. It's all my fault.
Helena, get away from her.
Stop. Don't shoot, please.
Watch out for yourself.
Ah!
Deborah!
You should put her down, if you have any sympathy for her.
This is a nightmare. It can't be real!
Ada! Helena! A little help here?
The more things change, the more things stay the same.
This isn't you! No more tears! Not until I avenge your death. Please. Forgive me. For this. Look at me. It's gonna be okay. Look at me. Look at me. It's gonna be okay. Just keep your eyes on me.
Help me.
I'm gonna get you out of here, Deborah. Deborah, look at me. We're gonna get through this. No, let her go!
Get away from me!
Not her! Not my sister! Take me! Please! I'll do anything! Please! Please, please don't hurt her! Deborah! I didn't know what else to do. So I helped him. I helped Simmons breach the president's security.
That sounds like Simmons, all right.
Why the hell would he do all this?
Long story. We're up against the people who really run this country. In a very dangerous game. And if you don't play your hand right...
Leon, where are you?
Simmons there.
Yes.
Hunnigan, you need to be careful. I think he's the one who did all...
Did I hear my name?
Simmons.